Seems everything's ready.
Aye. Soon as we catch sight of them, we'll block the road against the whole unit if need be. And, you know, I think it's a great plan all round, and I'm always glad to help. Okay. And it's not like I'm not eager to crack some holier-than-thou bugger's skulls, but seeing as we've got a Doppler, wouldn't it have been easier to have
Dandelion
and be done with it?
If you remember when I had to put on that stage performance, that play, and that's when I got information about the Doppler. Seeing as we've got a Doppler, wouldn't it have been easier to have him release Dandelion and... whatever suspicions, this ambush is simpler. Oh, okay. Fine, yeah.
This ambush is simpler, because Menge was already planning to move Dandelion to Oxenfurt. Dudu just needs to confirm an order everyone knew Menge was planning to give. If you release Dandelion, you need to explain why. Probably raise suspicions in the process.
It's like an ambush, you could just say he was,
I suppose you're right.
Like, escaped or something, or...
Priscilla, what are you doing here?
Oh, yeah.
Some child brought a note from Dudu. The convoy will leave at dawn. May I stay with you? I can't stand it. Sitting at home, worrying about Dandelion.
Mm-hmm. Never fear, my dear. Oh, you'll this get girl's your hot too. Back. Just hope he's got his... Damn it! Wonder what's the rhymes in the presence of a lady.
Go back to town.
Please, I shan't be any trouble.
Oh, come on, Geralt. Even go. Let us stay. Look at her. Oh, weepy-eyed. Oh, like my mudsaver.
Beautiful.
Guts
I can never, can never say no to a blonde. That's in real life, folks. This is no place for her. Fine, she... This is no place for her. Leave it go? Let her stay. Okay, I thought he was telling me to let her go. Leave it go. Yeah, let her stay, of course.
Fine, she can stay. On one condition.
I know. As soon as the fighting starts, I'm to stand at a distance.
Yeah, right.
Not much happening just yet.
Don't want that fine ass to get...
some time before it does.
Well, how about a game of Gwent?
Oh, I suck at this game, but... I'll try my hand at it.
Sure, let's play.
Oh, I totally don't remember shit. Alright, we'll stick to the cards I have. Who am I playing against? The girl? I now just forgot her name. I just forgot that blonde's name. How can I forget? She was like right there like not even a minute ago. Hold on. Oh, Priscilla. And what prompted my memory? Priscilla's song is the name of that song. She was singing the beautiful one. Okay. How do I play this game? Again. Oh, choose a card to withdraw. Okay, that looks cool. What the fuck is going on? Okay. Hope I did that right. Oh god, I don't even... You hurt me, Jimmy. You hurt me bad. How do I attack? No. Okay, let's do some of these effects. Sets the strength of all siege combat cards. One. Okay, he already did have one. Sit there. Okay. Set the strength of all combat cards. Okay, we're already affected by that. Oh, okay, let's try to heal. See if that does anything. This guy's a healer, right? What the fuck? Okay. Oh, wait a minute, I can link these cards together. Right, to strengthen myself. Mm-hmm. Link it. Oh, it didn't work. What the fuck is happening? How do I skip? Okay, at this point, I'm just... You win.
Have I won again? My goodness. So, another round. If you've no more coin, we could play for...
They're coming!
We played with coin?
No!
We better have not. I didn't place any bet. Tell you one thing, girl. I may suck at Gwent, but when it comes to fighting, okay, Dandelion is being held in there. Oh, I'm right there. I thought it was behind those bushes. Like at least six men. Oh no.
Dandelion. Damn it.
Okay, call my horse. Wait, I'm already on my horse.
Go after him. Leave these here. Oh, there he is. Watch it! Three more shits out the hole!
Fuck you.
Shit, lost him. Gotta look for tracks.
How can you lose him?
Rode through here.
Okay, good. How come I'm not counting?
How you like that silver? Show me a pond, and I'll show you what it is. Those gaping asteroid eyes.
Damn, this is...
Whoa there, Roach.
What the fuck is this? You went in the water? That's not right.
Oh, calm down, Roach. Just ease. You rent through cruel denial, words of doom. Must have broken his heart to part with that little ditty.
What is going on here? I'm so confused.
Slow now. Run, Roach. Come on, Roach. Whoa.
Okay. Oh, the fuck, get off.
You're going to win them all, you won't.
Ask if anyone from the camp has seen Dandelions. Okay. Alright.
Anyone hey, right through here? Two men. One slung over the saddle like a sack.
Oh, why? Something of the kind, Dash Boy. Turn left there.
Okay,
but twere
you.
A wench you were carrying. Swear it on me head. Squealing and wailing so.
No, that's Dandelion. Okay, good to go. Horse is injured.
Their horse collapsed. Can't be far.
Okay, so they're on foot too. Explore the area in front of the hut in the woods.
Sit there, I said, and Duffy. All right.
Hold it shut.
But what the? How is it going to be people? Don't worry about me. I'll be quiet. Because that one...
Hello.
What is it?
You tell me! One of them hunters barged into our hut, turned us out before we could so much as fart in protest.
There another man with him? Tall, dark-haired?
Aye. Jabbering the whole time.
All out of milk now.
Dandelion. So, hunters barricaded himself inside. There another way in.
Truth be told, there is.
Okay. Want to get rid of this hunter or not? town.
Want to get rid of this hunter or not?
Honest?
Well, I guess he always says what...
See, all gone. But he'll do
exactly what your choice is.
Yeah, the key. Cell of door.
Okay.
Thanks.
Good. Okay, I guess the stuff in yellow, the choice, the dialogue options in yellow, he'll say exactly what it says, what is written. There we go. Get in. What the fuck? Walk. Here we go.
Wind's howling.
Oh God.
Sounds like I really have a choice yet, do I?
From that? Didn't seem like it was that high up. Like sorceresses aren't fertile. Whoa. Okay, let's open. Okay, hold on. Okay. Well, okay, good. Oh no. Oh, points available. I was looking at points in branch. I thought I had 13. No, I have nothing. Okay. Well, did I have... Oh, I have no points at all. Okay, that's okay. Use. I mean, it's not that.
And how can I
well, I guess it is kind of high.
I'll go with you. Not like I really got a choice yet, do I? There'll be no trickery along the way. I could wring your neck like a flat bend. My core is worth nothing to me, whereas our
eyes. Weaver's like boots.
I said, 100 gold ingots.
What does it sound like a radio or something that is
everybody
on, right? Sounds like a fucking radio.
Can't expect me to reveal my full title for every boy to baby that I went across. Now, unbind.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Okay, so what? Oh, it's up there.
You know what a wire is? Very wide. Might not be more than
so. Sounds like a radio.
But tomorrow?
Quiet! Stop the engine.
What? No, you see?
This is garbage.
Whoa.
Ooh! Okay, hold on, you.
God damn it!
Shit. I was doing so well. God. It's like... even when, you know, he didn't really react to the fire, he just swung through the fire, you know, you would have thought he would kind of like stun him a little bit or something, or suppress his attack. No, take it all. Hang on, Dandelion. I have to loot. Okay. What is that? What is this? What is that? Let's see, I can loot that. It's all good.
Geralt, must you ruin everything? I had him just where I wanted him. it is good to see you, friend. Been a while since you were last in Novigrad. What's...
Come on, we'll talk outside.
Hey, your lady luck. A friend in need. Achievement unlocked.
What are you doing here?
A friend in need. Cool.
You have me worried sick.
Dandelion, you rascal. Got this lass to thank for his racing after you. She chivied and chivied.
Shame you arrived too late to see us hoodwink that hunter. I had a plan all set, but then Geralt...
Dandelion, I need to ask you something. It's important, so focus. Where's Ciri?
Ciri? I thought, seeing how you're here, you haven't seen her? Well, I don't know where she is.
Oh, his voice sounds like a little modern, right? But it's okay. I know you tried to help her. When did you last year? Well...
I know you tried to help her. Gotta say, I'm having trouble understanding why you went to Horson Jr. of all people.
No one else came to mind. Maybe given more time, I'd have done things differently, but Ciri said the Wild Hunt was on her tail. Horson seemed pretty harmless by comparison.
Something went wrong.
So you've heard everything. I hope you're not mad. You can't be. My plan was perfect. Until we put it in motion. How was I supposed to know Manga was after
Dudu? Your plan was not perfect.
Heard enough about your plan. Need to know what happened to Ciri now.
When did you last see her?
We were on Temple Isle.
Good detail on his face. Okay, here we go. Oh, looks like I'm gonna get control of Ciri again. But we're gonna stop it right here. Okay, great. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit.
Keep it together, lads!
What the fuck is happening? I don't even know what I'm doing. It's cute. Hold Q to blink. Yeah, I'm just... Oh man, I gotta go through this. Kinda like that. That blink is really cool.
Surrender! Oh,
flee towards Mount Falls. Where?
Grab a horse to the temple.
Oh, okay. Very good. Get on. Oh, I feel like I want to fight some more. That was so cool. How come Geralt can't do that? That blink move is... Oh, what? I'm gonna die. Is it saved at the, I guess I may as well just go through with it. Fire one of those flames with hard sign. Good to know. Many people don't like butchers and treat them with disdain or disgust. So it's probably okay. So it's here. Oh, I have to kill them all? Okay. Okay, good. Okay.
We bottle the pace. We have to run. Grab a horse to the temple.
Come on. Come on. What are you doing? What are you? Don't go too fast, man. Okay.
Leave your horse. We have to. We're almost there.
Okay. Well, what do I do? That's cool, that teleport ability has got it. I love it. Oh yeah, now I'm cutting through him. Yeah. Oh, I shouldn't bother. Oh, hey, they had crowns on them. Hold on here. So I wonder if this stuff is going to go to Geralt.
Ciri, over here, quick!
What? Oh, yeah, sure.
Guards! Guards!
Dandelion!
Oh, nice. I get to be a spectator for once. Nice. Nice. There you go. There you go. Nice. Good girl.
Ciri!
Oh no. Oh no. Oh no.
Ciri?
What the fuck just. Oh, she probably blinked, right?
Damn it.
She blinked.
Arrest that man!
Hmm.
Ah, what an adventure. One minute we were pulling off the heist of the century, the next we were prey. A pack of hunters on our tail.
That was a cool flashback.
Yeah, a splendid story, but I think I've had my fill of this boasting. Come, Zoltan. We must convince the halflings they saw nothing at all.
Gave me enough material for a volume of ballads. And this one will sell like hotcakes.
Nobody's gonna read that. That's your interest in this? About Syria. Yep, you're making a fortune.
That all you care about? The balance this'll inspire? Egos swell a bit lately, getting more and more selfish with age.
What is that about?
It's about Syria.
Why would I ever worry about her? You have any idea how she fights? The girl can take care of herself, believe me. Anyway, she's got to come back for that little box. The trinket that started it all.
Mean this?
You get it from Orson? Whoa, Siri will be overjoyed. Orson, on the other hand, has got to be pretty furious.
So he didn't say exactly everything word per word. I think it was, is that all you care about? What about Siri? He didn't say that. He said, is that all you care about is your stories? He didn't say exactly that. So any idea what the phylactery is for? So let's see if... Let's see.
Siri ever tell you what is? And Horson. Why'd she go to him with it?
She went to Horson because I took her there.
Mm-hmm.
Could have guessed that was your idea.
What? Her magic bauble was broken. Horson had access to the mages who could fix it. Besides, she needed help deciphering a curse. It's incantation.
You know any more about curse? Why was Siri interested in curse?
What was Siri's interest in this curse? Did she want to cast it or lift it? She tell you?
She wasn't all that willing to talk about it.
Hmm.
I didn't want to pry.
The one time when it might have been useful.
But I'm almost positive she meant to lift it.
Off who? What? Or was it about her directly?
No. I don't think so. I mean, she didn't look cursed. But boy, was she in a hurry.
You know, his voice reminds me of Dandelion's. Like how anime characters look like, particularly Studio Ghibli, Hayao Miyazaki films, when they translate it to English. And sometimes it gets star power, like I think in Castle in the Sky, the one who voiced Patsu was James Van de Beek, I believe. Was it James Van de Beek? Or was that in Princess Mononoke? You know what? No, it might have been Castle in the Sky, and it was Cloris Leachman who played the old, I forgot her name, but the grand, I think her name was like Grandma or something like that, the old woman that's in charge of the air pirates, right? And then her boys were the pirates. Her was voiced by Cloris Leachman, but his voice sounds like, you know, it could be one of those kind of characters, right?
Know any more about the curse? Something specific, a detail, anything.
Hmm. Well, I know the words.
You're
kidding. Klaatu, Barata.
No, they were elven. Siri was constantly repeating the
Melon.
Probably not to forget.
Okay.
Went like this.
Okay.
Vafail Elaine Kiadmil Foli. Gladivdon Eptenai Bundro Isne Iakas.
Oh shit, I don't remember that.
Hmm. The curse invokes ugliness. My entire life, don't think I've seen anyone uglier than...
Stunning Gemma?
No.
Was it
a certain deformed midget who
appeared
out of the blue on the shores of Hindustan.
Right.
And now wanders around the Baron's castle.
She's trying to break that curse.
Siri, of two water droplets. Never know what either of you are talking
about. I know exactly. Remember that when the narrator would give the synopses and... And I said in earlier episodes, like the last episode or two, I said the creature and that other female I was with were one and the same. So
she slipped away again. I was so close.
Oh, she came here from Velen. Somebody there helped her, apparently. Maybe she went back.
Maybe. Besides, the curse might have had something to do with Uma. I should collect him from the Baron.
Uma? The, deformed midget? What will you do with him?
First, lift the curse. Maybe I can get some help at Kaer Morhen.
Mm-hmm.
After that, who knows?
Mm-hmm.
You two have chatted enough. Now it's my turn to talk to Dandelion.
Well, I'll gladly have a go at him when you're done. Let's get back to the Rosemary in time.
Well, I've certainly had my share of excitement for one day.
A juicy roast in a soft bed with fluffy pillows. I think that's the least I know.
We haven't Our allies seen are growing.
Talked in ages. Consider dropping by if you're in the area.
I'm sure to be by sometime soon.
I'll hold you to that, Geralt. See you soon. And thanks again for today.
Good place to save and break. Serious story. Breakneck speed. Or breakneck speed. Yeah, it's the amount of XP you get is so little. Cabaret. Meet Dandelion, Rosemary, and Thyme. Or Ugly Baby. Tell the Baron's Sergeant you want to take Uma. Or to break the curse. Oh man. With the failed moves. Oh my god. Okay, cabaret. This one. I think we'll work on this one next time. But these things are just so out of order. You know, you'd have to scroll through everything. God, look at all these secondary quests that I never... I should go back and complete some of these, but we'll worry about that next time. Alright guys, that is it for now. As usual, I am absolutely digging this game, loving it more and more and more. The story is just very deep, and just like with a lot of RPGs, you know, and same thing can happen in Skyrim, you'll be on one quest, or you have one kind of maybe personal quest that you have in mind, but along the way you'll encounter something else that prompts another quest, and that in turn can prompt another branch off another two quests. So I love how that happened here. You know, a simple quest, an unlisted quest, just a personal quest of mine to get more runestones, led to me trying to track down a blacksmith. And it just so happened to run into Hattori. And that led into another quest for another guy, Sturgis or whatever his name was, a bodyguard, which he needed me to do another quest, and so on and so forth. And then I'm having my sword being made, so I have to remember that. Hattori is making my sword, and I got to give him like a day's time or so. So I just figured I have time to continue with my original, at least current main quest that I was working on, which was the ambush. So thank you again, Movie Mike and Robbie, which is Movie Mike and House of Blues. And now I did it. I completed it. Dandelion is free. Probably wait till the end of this day before I check on Hattori and see if my shiny new sword is done. Looks like there's a quest here too, but again, we'll worry about that next time. Who has the quest for me? Is that coming from the dwarves? Or the halflings? Or... Oh, it's coming from them. The dwarf. Okay, so anyways. Oh, really? You have a gift for me? Alright, let's see what this gift is.
We are grateful. We wanted to demonstrate that. So, we got this wee gift for you.
Portrait of the Hierarch. Nice.
It's nothing really. Oh. Got oodles of them. Just, if you wouldn't mind not mentioning.
You're right,
it
is nothing really.
Alright.
Alright. Farewell.
Okay, so, I wonder, oh, wait, okay, painting, oh, is it a book or is it a, oh, it's just this, I know that, can I spin it? I can't do anything more. I think, in one of the DLC, Blood and Wine or something like that, and I think, if memory serves, I think Movie Mike played it, and it's about vampires, or it's vampire themed, you get your own house. So I wonder if things like this, these collectibles like this, I get to hang them and kind of decorate my house. That would be kind of cool if I can do that, right? But I don't know for sure. In any case, that is it, guys. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.